Mentioning my name, we don't like what you say. I don't give a fuck, y'all can suck my dick. I'm making pesetas while they're talking shit. Nah, I don't give a fuck, don't waste my time for this.
You go to broadcast, I already got it. The antenna, but I already sent it. You have to name it first. Leave it. All right, man. Wish me luck, man. No, it's not critical. It's not critical damage no more. That's split up already. We already split up. It's supposed to be Brawl Street, but... Talk too much. You talk too much. You talk too much. No, he didn't. Never played them. Now I'm definitely trying to practice center so I could get used to it. Yeah, for now. So I'm trying to practice. This D-man.
Welcome back. The goalies have been warmed up. The teams have had their break, and now we're ready to start the action.
All right. I was not prepared for that.
Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro. I'm Mike Emery. Nice steal there by Stoner.
Warming up.
Strong wrister. Fearless waiting back in their own end.
He thought.
Didn't drag it very well there. Loose puck. Couldn't get through. It's loose. Save there. I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
Fearless are about like basically trying to clear it, but
one thing they always have to be careful of is at times they can lose their discipline and take a whole pile of penalties. Now they've got good special teams, but you can't keep taxing your penalty killers so much.
Many thanks, Ray. Tries to get it on net. Just missed the net with that one. Game, bud. Look out, the hits.
Just trying to practice. I'm not trying to do this for like fun, but like I'm trying to practice so I can get used to it. What a good fight. What are you doing, computer? Don't even do it.
That puck is loose.
Jaden, you have to pass if you know you're getting hit.
The chef he should have up on the side. Passing one off now to Jacobs. Whoa, what a play!
Nope.
In the slot. Great save, point blank.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Hammers one. And a save. Slows it to a stop. A little under 7 minutes have been played in the first period. Still knotted at zeros. Critical win where they need it. Heaves one. Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot, and it got stopped. Puck covered. They won that draw. May not have intended it, but it hit him. Steps across that line.
I'm coming up.
Just missed high.
This is what I call an A-plus chance from this area of the ice, but you got to hit the net.
To the point it comes. With a shot, handled with the stick. Trying to go to Jacobs. Good defensive play. Possession changes. Propelled to Andrew.
Damn, you blocked me. Right there, you did. Kenny, you're supposed to play your side. Dad's playing his side. If you know, then don't do that. That just threw me off right there, man. It threw me off right there, bro. Play on your side. It's not trying to. I know.
Well, they jumped up on the bench beside me pretty quickly here. Very excited on the one side to have the game's first goal.
I gotta try my best to win all these faceoffs, man. Like,
so he played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, we were gonna get that first one.
And that's a faceoff win.
I gotta tie him up.
Just a backhander. Good save there. Skates it into the zone. Lets it go. Waffle boarded. Directing that one to Bates. Fires too wide with that. Shoots. Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save.
Equal to the challenge. Nice stop.
Jacobs carrying it through center. Skilled play by Reed. Pitching it to Bates. Pass cut. Might go the other way now. He cut that one off in the defensive end.
Whoever asked for that, that was dumb.
A sloppy turnover, Doc, but that looks like a guy just trying to make too much happen. He wants to get his team back in the game.
He throws it there. He's pinned and held at the boards. Slides it to the point. He missed the net.
Just down.
Floated off his stick. To Reed. Can't find a lane. Two on one opportunity. Shot. What a reaction save. The Chefs are skating it up at neutral ice. Offensive position.
Get him, play your side, dude. Play your side.
Good work by Andrew. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Great save. Puck is thrown to Bates.
Rebounds.
Near the last minute of the first. Shoots one. Got the save there. Minnesota's recoiling back in the defensive zone. Thinking attack here. Goes to the backhand. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. Just over the top. Enough. 20 minutes have come and gone. A rest for the players as we prepare for period number two. It's a 1-0 game. Minnesota's one-goal lead came on this play. We want to show it to you one more time as we go to break.
Yeah. Gotta work on it.
One period down.
I'm gonna try to tie him up too
much. What did you think of the first?
Fearless are down only
I'm gonna tie him
one,
up.
Doc, and they're lucky. The way they turned over the puck in that first period, this could easily be a 3 or 4 goal deficit.
Period two has begun. Ray Ferraro is closest to the action. Eddie Olczyk is alongside Mike Emrick.
Listen, I told you I'm practicing.
Is able to move on in. That's a great save. The Chefs are driving it from the wing. Chip to Stoner. Brings a shot. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Minnesota's got that win. That one is pointed to him. Shoots. Routine save.
Oh, I put it in the butt. I put it right there.
A little under 3 minutes have elapsed here in the second. It's a 1-0 game.
Oh, my.
Face-off victory there.
Could have stopped one of these. Face-off, man. Like it.
Gathered up again by Reed. The Chefs have it along the side at mid-ice. Shoots one. Oh, a close call there. That puck left the zone, and so everybody has to drop back to center. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Pass attempt to Stoner. Leads that charge into the zone. Scooped up by Strite. Has it in his own end. One into another.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Shoots. Got it.
I thought she was going to pass back, too.
Now that's a solid save.
Shoots one. Swept aside. Grabs that pass.
Jaden, don't we... Well, it went your way.
Offside. Face-off win. Let's see what develops. Using the point. He's got it. Skill play by Reed. Directed on. Saved off the pad. That was redirected. Cranks a blast. Throws it. Blocked. Delayed penalty coming in.
Thank you.
Minnesota's received a boarding major.
Oh, major, man.
Fearless get their first power play opportunity of this contest. Let's see if they can make good on it.
Be hungry and be aggressive if you're on the power play.
Ooh.
The coach should be telling these guys, get the puck to the net early and often. Try and get more than one goal.
Snapping a pass to Jacobs.
I could tell because I am not moving
wasn't
fast.
Intentional. Didn't go well. Loose puck. That is up.
He rocked the shit out your world.
He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas?
He put some gas in that.
From the other point. Didn't miss by much. Steps in from the neutral zone. The Chefs
come on.
With possession in the defensive zone.
Way.
Let's see what the power play can generate as it's gathered in by Strike. To Jacobs.
Pop.
Offside play. Oh, he'll pay for that. And they've taken that face-off between the blue lines and won it. Solid work there by Strike.
Yeah, I'm trying to work on this.
Can start the attack going in the zone. He missed the net.
Oh, that puck's I know I got shot there, but D-Man is like...
Watch out, a big hit.
Who will be the last man standing after this physical period?
Quick shot. Lightning-like reflexes there. Great glove save. Stays right there.
See that, man? Bro, if I'm in left wing, I'm on fire. I'm telling you, I'm really on fire.
Jacobs fails again. A lot of losses, but his team's still in this. Point to point to point. Perfect connection right through center. And now it's directed to Saunders. Gains that offensive line. Loose puck knocked away by Reed. Looking to Jacobs. Terrific determination by Stoner. Fearless power play has come to an end. They had a long time and did not convert even once. Moving it to Jacobs. A shot. Missed the net by a mile. Cuts that pass off. A hit that can make you mad.
The message in the locker room had to be, you get out of this period, lay the body on, because nobody has passed up a check yet.
You're in my prison.
Pitching this one to Reed.
You're in my prison.
And in flight over the line.
I just need a
pass near the blue line and now looks ahead.
I'm really good.
Crosses that line. Say.
There's not no breakaway.
Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did
that. And you knew you fucked up.
Passing one off now to Stoner. Knocked off the puck.
Damn.
Minnesota's looking to head man up the wing. Smart recovery by Strike. Oh, what a stop.
Fantastic setup and equally great stop by the goaltender.
Fearless shifting gears back in their own end. Nudged
just
along by the skate.
Something, y'all. Like.
Two periods are in the books here, and so
pop by tomorrow. I'm playing Red Dead Redemption.
Overtime, but it's been an entertaining first two. Lockhart's working on a masterpiece, and here's an example as we go to break.
Keep it a beam. That's 100.
Damn. I've been playing hockey nonstop.
And you know me. You know your left wing. I don't play stupid in playoffs. I play serious.
We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
What day before yesterday? I did play day before yesterday.
In a lot of areas,
what did I? Well,
because
I really.
One lucky shift or one lucky bounce.
No,
right
yesterday I was in on my phone.
Somebody over early, offside. Andrews won again, and so is his team. Everything's
bro,
good there.
Even.
Oh, what a hit that one was.
That's one thing I
he
can't
He wasn't expecting
do.
That contact. He got steamrolled there.
Got that in the trapper.
Wow.
Covers for a faceoff. Clean win on the draw.
This ball getting me right on time, too.
In with it now. Let's it go. Save! Both of them got all of that one. Fires. Paddled aside. Laid on to Andrew. Trying to go to Bates. Great job in his own end with that interception. Puck out of the zone. Can he beat him here?
Pat.
Shoots one. That's a good save and goal. They're going to
it
have
wasn't.
To come up with something.
Oh, no, it wasn't Jaden.
Jacobs has dropped another draw. His team losing in this. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Got in the way of that one. Intercepts that pass on the attack. And yet another save. How does he do that?
That second save was textbook.
Picked up by the defense. Snaps one. Deflected off the blocker. And it's held. A little under 6 minutes have been played in this, the third period. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0.
I have to put my stick down first and hit. That's what I gotta do. I gotta put my stick down before him. The guy, because if he put his stick down, if he put his stick down first, he's gonna win.
Okay, they win the draw. Fearless are at the wing in neutral ice. Made that work for him in goal. Use that stick like a magic wand.
Bring him up.
Back on his stick. Able to attack now. Whiffed on the shot. He got a piece of that one.
A timely save. That is tremendously tremendous.
Flings it. Made that stop.
directing that one to Jacobs. I requested that pass, like Ben requested.
Stoner. Gloved. Keeps and covers. Defensive zone win.
There you go.
Propelled to Kurtz. Pitching it to Stoner. And he dumps it in. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass.
Minnesota's goalie has been like an aqua.
No team worth its name is going to let that go. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Chip to strike. Puck is thrown to Jacobs. Quick wrister. Terrific glove save. Covers and stops play. That's a solid face-off win. Stick save, a tough one to follow. Covers for a face-off. Nice face-off win. Jacobs is tripped up. That should be a penalty. Andrews headed to the penalty box. A minor for tripping.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck and took the legs out from the attacking player.
Fearless power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
They've been on the power play before. It's not been very effective, but they get another one handed to them here.
Cleared it back out of there.
Pop.
So on
pop.
This power play,
play
they
smart.
Will resume
right here,
from
guy.
Their own end of the
play
ice.
Smart.
A great wrist shot. A wonderful scoring
smart.
Chance tonight. Good job in clearing it out of his own end.
The Chefs had some options there, but they made the right play by shooting it out of his own.
And a save. Let's the shot fly. Not through. Laid on to Stoner.
Come on, computer. Put a little bit of mustard into that.
The Chefs face the pressure and rose above it, killing off the penalty. Brings it in for an attack. Fires! Oh, stick save. Brings a shot and still another save. What a show!
Jaden, I told him to play his side. Back and forth.
An enormous face-off win there. Stands him up. Good, solid poke check there.
I got you, Pop.
Oh, broke it up. Lots on that to Saros. Good work there in goal. The Chefs in their own end controlling play now. Flings it. Wonderful stop. Covers and...
I gotta pee. Yeah, win it a little bit more. I gotta at least win this one.
Stops play. Enormous defensive face-off win. Gets across, looks over his options. Save. Stays right there. Centermen practice this so many times at the end of their game day workouts. And here comes the biggest one, perhaps. Of
okay.
Tipped.
I'm getting a little bit of flavor into this.
Covers that for a stop. Final
final minute of play. This is when it
I keep winning it now. To strike. I know what to do now.
Scooby dooby doo, coming after you.
Damn.
On keep holding Stoner. The puck. Uh-huh.
Nice work by Strike. A shot.
That would have been a sexy pass right there, but no, because he would have interceptioned it, and we would have lost. Let's see if I can win this one. Oh, he won that one. That's fine.
Pass attempt to Andrew.
Bull. Not both of y'all out.
Back in. At this point of the game, you cannot afford to make any mistakes. That puck's got to get in deep.
He pushed me in.
It's an onside play. Made the save. Mishandled thanks to the road.
Damn, he
snapping a pass to Reed. Now it's directed to Bates. Turned a shot on net. Save there.
Yes.
And the game